African artists are known for their use of patterns. Here are some examples of African patterns. What kinds of lines and shapes did the artist use? What colors did the artist use? Today you will create a frame for your lion portrait. You will draw African patterns on the frame. The supplies you will need to gather are your lion portrait from last week, paper that is larger than the lion portrait, glue, markers, or crayons. Directions. You will glue your lion portrait to the frame paper. Then you will draw African patterns on the frame. Be sure to snap a photo and send it to Mrs. Hughes no later than November 13th. Remember, you are getting a grade in art, so it's very important to make sure that you follow directions carefully and show Mrs. Hughes the best work that you can do.